The following program is rated G. It is suitable for all audiences.